guys, what's up? Weasel Fan here, and I'm joined by Libl.
Hello.
And we're playing the Emperor of Minopia. We're sitting here, it sounds fun, so let's see. Well, so we get right into it, huh? Read chapter one. Let's open up chapter one. Chapter one. Ugh, where am I? What is this place? It almost looks like the sewers under... Oh yeah, I remember. These are the sewers under Minopia. My home. Ooh. Let me go ahead and read the rules here. Use the correct texture pack. The one bundled with the map is recommended. See the form thread. Blah, 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 blah. We put that on. Play you're on either easy or normal or hard. Don't break blocks. Follow the story and don't skip chapters. Don't leave Minopia. Unless it's obvious that you have to. If you run to a visible wall, you're not supposed to go that way. Chests will, with iron, gold, diamond coins for you to collect. They aren't just collectibles, though. They can be used as money in shops. Pay the correct amount in coins for the things you buy. You may craft things, but not levers, buttons, P-plates, redstone, torches, tools, pick, shovel, hoe. No mods. And slash TP is allowed in survival multiplayer. So. So we have chapter one, so let's take a look around. Is there anything up here? Found some bookshelves and a chest. Some books.
I found... Are we supposed to open chests?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm about to say, glass bottles, bread, leather, torches.
Ooh, glass bottles are good. We can make potions and stuff.
Arrows. Why would they do this? Come here.
Yeah.
Come here. Yeah.
You want to make them?
Why not?
Can we even make them?
What do you mean, can we even make them?
We don't have you need at least three. We don't have any crafting table. Oh, we have a crafting table.
So. Yeah, I was about to say, AJ. I'll make them for you.
Okay.
Crafting table, right there. You're blind.
I'm blind. But no, see, is there anything in the furnaces? No.
No.
I wonder if this is supposed to be like a base of operations kind of thing going on.
What?
I don't know, it just seems like it's like... operational base-ish. Is there anything up here? Ooh, yeah, there is.
It's up there.
A chest.
Okay, get it.
I'm getting it, woman. An iron ingot!
Woo!
Woot! It's like a little coin.
Do these ingots look like coins? Yeah. Oh, cool, there's a diamond.
Do you have the right texture pack?
A gold and iron, yeah.
Is this block invisible? Yes, it is.
This look like a bat, kinda.
If you can answer yes, you're good. Does this look like a bat? I take it you took the ingots?
Yeah. Look how cool!
Yay!
I like this.
Do you wanna pee in our purse? Here, put this in your purse. Let's go!
Let's go! Wait, we're supposed to go up there?
Yeah, well...
Did you check by the bookcases and stuff over there?
Yeah, I did. I went the opposite way you did.
Okay.
Read chapter two!
I'm coming! No!
Oh shit. What the hell?
Oh god. AJ! I don't think... Stop!
Oh, there's a chest above here.
Oh my god, there's lions up there too!
You still have okay.
I wasn't gonna take it off. Will they still attack me?
Take this. Get over here.
Rawr. Hold on, I was playing
ignore
with
them.
The lions.
Ignore them.
Aww.
Read chapter
kinda
2.
Kinda hard to.
We're breaking the rules already, y'all. Damn it.
How are we breaking the rules?
He said no mods like mo creatures.
Oh.
This is Minopia, a small kingdom in the world of Minecraftia. Minopia is dealing with a bit of a problem, though. It is ruled by an evil emperor. What kind of city doesn't get ruled by him? Whose reign has caused a social collapse. The kingdom's divided into a western Minopia, where only the richest people live, and eastern Minopia, home of the poor. The conditions are so bad that half of the population has to live in the sewers under Minopia. After 10 years of this, the sewer people, you and your friends, decide to repel and storm the castle with the hopes of murdering the emperor. Ultimately bringing peace and equality back. But the mission didn't go as planned. When the sewer people reached the caveman's wall, they were attacked and killed by royal troops. But you didn't die, did you? The Emperor is also still alive. Find him and fulfill your destiny.
Hey.
So, wait. People were living down there? Did we just rob people?
Who cares?
Going in this house. What's this house? Bob's house.
Read rules. Did we already read that? Or did you try
Open
to read
this
it?
Chest. I think he's trying to give us hints about what to craft.
Yeah, sword, torches, and it's already got arrows, right?
Yeah, I'll take the sword. You can take the arrows. You'll get the bow when we have it, and I'll make the torches.
Okay.
Oh, you guys didn't see that.
What'd you just do?
I pressed O.
Pressed O. What does O do?
It opens up my, turns on, too many items.
AJ.
Hey, nobody would have
and
known.
You were yelling at me.
I'm not going to use it, but you can't help using that. Look at this pink table. It's in a girl's house. What are we doing?
I don't know. Note blocks are fun.
Ooh, water bottles.
Water bottle.
Those are used to potions at the melon. You can hold on to that. Read rules. Oh, we already read rules.
Oh my god, I love note blocks.
Flash the picture again! Okay. Let's see. Frank's house. Follow me to Frank's house.
Oh, horsey!
Oh my god, Frank lives in squalor. He's got 3 cobwebs, 2 things of paper.
Dear! How do we do, dear?
Minopia Inn and Shop. Let's see, what do we...
Oh my god, AJ, I love this
mod. The shop is right around the corner. The beds are upstairs. Enjoy your stay. An iron ingot, a book, and torches. Here, wait. Come here. Bring me your purse. Here, take this.
Oh my god, deer make the most terrible sound.
See, what's the store? Item name, item amount, pay. Pay here. We're not gonna get anything right now, are we? I don't think we need it right now. We'll save our monies.
Did I say beds?
Beds. Half of them are for men, half of them are for women. Enjoy your stay. We don't want any creepy stuff going on at night. Pool stuff. There's snowballs and 2 sticks. Oh, is this a pool table?
Oh, God. What is that? Free cookies? Cookie!
I can't even get...
Oh, we can't eat it yet.
Duh. I actually need it. Do you want to play some pool? No, come here. Let's play some pool. You're going into the men's room. Get out of the men's room.
There's a bow.
Get out of the men's room.
But there's a
bow.
You're
doing creepy stuff.
There's an iron ingot there.
Take
the
bow. Damn it, then.
Fine, I'll leave you alone, then.
I'm going
into
the girls' room, then.
No, stay out.
Hey, ow, I just ate some cookies, damn it. There's a tampon.
What?
There's a rose and 4 lily pads. I'm taking them.
Aw.
Look at you. Uh-huh. Was there anything in your chest?
There's a leather tunic and leather
pants.
Do you want
any of
that one? No, I don't care.
Well, you got your bow and arrow, so...
Yeah. Are we sleeping or what?
Do we need to sleep?
I don't think so.
Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, so let's keep going, huh?
Nay. What? I didn't say that.
Damn it. Can anybody help me figure out what's going on with this lag? It makes me feel unprofessional when this happens. Because there's literally nothing I do will fix it. There we go. We're back. Is there anything back here?
No.
No? Okay. Well, let's keep going. Oh, whoa.
What?
I got an iron ingot.
From where?
Hidden chest.
Where? Oh.
Here, take this. No! Get back here with your purse! There you go. Let's go. Let's move.
Can I have an apple so I can tame the horsey?
No. Whoa. There's a chest up there. Can we get to that?
Shit.
No. What?
Dog! Shut up!
That's fine.
Shut
Rick's
up, Minibun!
I'm going to Rick's house, damn it.
Hold on, pause for a second or something.
Okay, we'll pause. We're back. Okay, so I'm in Rick's house.
What do you mean, Rick's house? Where's Rick's house?
Rick's
Did you
house.
learn without me? Oh.
Is it like a pressure plate here? Oh my god! Step on the... Listen!
What is that?
We just got Rickrolled.
Ah! I hear it now! Ah! Rick's house. Get
I'm lagging when we do it, so the music doesn't come out right. Okay, let me see if I can play this for you guys to hear. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna run away and desert you.
Ew, AJ, ew.
What?
You sing
wonderfully.
Mary's house. Let's go in Mary's house. Bowls, mushroom stew,
You're
ironing.
Kidding me.
Gets...
What is causing me to get lag? It's pissing me off now. I have a chest. It's got an iron ingot in it.
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
It's not fine. You get so mad.
Because I'm down to like 3 frames per second now. For every second that passes, I only see 3 things. Yeah, let's see if that does any better. So I gave you the coin, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. By the way, if anybody can tell me what's going on with my fraps, let me know, okay? I'm already still getting lag. Damn it! Okay, let's keep going. Ooh, there's water here. There's always goodies near water.
Is there?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out!
Here, dork.
Oh, yeah. Gold ingot! Here we go. Hey!
Oh god, you heard that, right?
Holy shit.
Whoa!
Take
yeah,
this.
That lagged.
It wasn't lagging for me for once.
Well, it lagged for me. I didn't even see the creeper until it exploded.
That's all I coming at you. I'm like, why are you running past me and towards it?
I didn't see it.
There's another one over
There's
here.
There's a creeper.
Frick.
I see why it's lagging now. There's like a thunderstorm. Can you hear that?
Yeah, holy shit. Okay, we're like, there's a bunch of stuff happening. Oh, no. No! It's destroying this portion of the city. It's like we're cheating.
There's another creeper over there.
Then don't go near it. Let's go this way. Did you go into Mary's house?
Yeah, she's got like sugar cane and stuff in there.
Okay, we're going to Rebecca's house. Oh god, it's Friday.
Ugh.
Molly, it's plain Friday.
We're in Rebecca's house, AJ.
I know, it's awesome.
Oh my god.
This is awesome.